Let's see what the introduction of taxation does to our goods market model. OK, looking back at our consumption function, consumption spending equals autonomous consumption, C bar, plus our marginal propensity to consume times our income, CY. Tax reduces our income. So in our equation, income Y becomes brackets 1 minus T, close brackets, representing tax times Y. 1 minus T times Y is our income after tax, or our disposable income. We now have less for consumption spending.